last night in Carolina of the epic proportions in the wrong way as the Sharks blew a two-goal lead with less than 2 minutes left and succumbed in overtime to Brent Burns and the Hurricanes. So look at the lines and defense pairs. They have been in flux all day long. There's been a flu bug, or at the very least a cold, going through the Sharks group here on the end of an arduous road trip. And we were a little unsure right until game time as to who would be in and who would be out. So we're not sure if it's healthy scratches or otherwise, but Kevin LeBanc not in the lineup tonight. Neither is Scott Harrington for the Sharks. As Erik Karlsson handles the puck deep in the San Jose zone. That's held in at the point by Jason Zucker for Pittsburgh. Now Evgeny Malkin working it back to the point. Fired down and around to the far side of the boards, and Zucker will chase it back out to center ice for Pittsburgh. Sound a horn here once the situation room identifies the goal. If not, maybe it didn't go in. Either way, the Sharks jumping. Here's Svechnikov. He'll get it up by Steven Lawrence there. He's checked in the corner by Chad Ruweedle. Penguins in their own end now. Danton Heinen will send it up ice. Hits his man. Chance here. Oh. And it's just kept out by Erik Karlsson. As this game has started out with great pace, and they're trading chances.
We haven't heard the horn yet, Randy, so I think you're right. I don't think it went. Three of them on here.
Here come the Penguins again. And Kakkonen with the save again as it's cleared to center ice. What a start. This is like three-on-three overtime, except it's five-on-five. Brock McGinn for Pittsburgh. He'll carry behind the San Jose net. Works it up top. Right wing side shot. And that was tipped by Kakkonen. Jeff Petrie unloading from the right point for Pittsburgh. Here's another look. McGinn and Kakkonen. That's got to be at least three big saves for Kapo here in the first 4 minutes.
That was terrific job and set up by the Pittsburgh Penguins. And Kapo makes a really tough save.
Now Bluger back in for Pittsburgh, and Kakkonen there again to the zone. Bluger looks, waits, the pass for Carter. He couldn't find it. It was just behind him a little. Dumoulin, he'll send it back to Letang at the right point. That one's blocked before it got through to the net. Carter, the former LA King and two-time cup winner there with Daryl Sutter, unable to control as it goes back to Dumoulin. 1-1 here in the opening period. As they're making the announcement on the goal now. And yes, Crosby did get the second assist. And with that point, Sidney Crosby passes Stan Mikita, the legendary Hall of Famer, to move into 15th all-time in scoring in NHL history.
You would have to be, if you're looking at a Mount Rushmore of great NHL players, you'd have to be considering.
At 67, number 87. Sorry, number 67, Ricard Raquel. Thinking Raquel.
Don't think that's an insult to
him. No. Here's Jaycob Megna now for the Sharks. Off the wing, a puck gets to the net. Couture in there as well. DeSmith made the stop.
I like that though, Randy. I like it when they throw it, the puck at the feet of the goalie from a tough angle.
Here's Karlsson. Gonna go back to Megna. Malkin in on the forecheck. Nice breakout pass to Alexander.
Enough credit for how good he is away from the puck.
Could keep in by Karlsson. Gets it to Greger. He'll drop it back for Hurdle. Missed the net wide, but it was blocked. And now
Barabanov. He goes, yeah, I like his game. I went, okay, great. I told Alexander Barabanov that today. I've never seen him smile so wide.
That'd make your day. Here's Carter. And Kakkonen shuts the door. A good look for Jeff Carter, and boy, there have been plenty of good looks at both ends here in this opening period. A shot by Petrie, that's blocked. Meyer trying to muscle it around against Bluger. Timo there on the far side against Teddy Bluger. And the Penguins get it back. Drops from Megna. He'll slide it to center. Meyer there. Wrapped up by Pettersson, who slides it back over Jonah Gadjevich, who wasn't in the lineup last night. He draws in for LeBanc this evening as Benning trying to stick handle his way out of a two-on-one, could not. Then Zucker lost the puck. Here's Gadjevich again as he leans on Jason Zucker in front of the Sharks bench. Gadjevich now giving it for Bonino, but it kicks back over to Petrie. Stern. And now Drew O'Connor, number 10 for Pittsburgh. Carlson couldn't hold the zone. Back to Lindblom. And now Megna attacking from the left side of center. Sturm. He'll play it into the corner for the waiting Nick Bonino, who scored last night. Nick Bonino is the Sharks' second leading goal scorer since January 1st, behind only Timo Meier. Danton Heinen beaten to the puck along the boards by Lindblom, who sends it back to Megna and around now for Carlson. Good sort out there by the Sharks in their own end as Bonino reaches.
Who is the one assistant coaches who runs the power play, and that worked perfectly as practiced.
Pittsburgh, 8 power play goals in their last 6 games. And 2 here in this opening period. Crosby's 24th goal of the year. Gregor sending it back in for the Sharks. And then comes flying in after the loose puck against Letang, who got out of the way just in time. Turned over to Meyer. Now a pass for him from Carlson. Sent back in by Timo as to Smith by Raquel. Sends it back down into the Penguin zone where Malkin has it. Evgeny Malkin, he's been in on both the goals for the Penguins here in the opening period, scoring one and then getting the primary assist on Crosby. Megna. Good pass along the boards for Svechnikov. He'll move it to center ice. Letang's got it there. And they drive it back into the Penguins as Matt Benning turns. Works it across for Megna. 4 minutes left in this opening period. With Pittsburgh out shooting the Sharks 11-9 and leading 2-1.
The way that we do and being around him and having the pleasure of being assistant coach on the team, same thing goes for him.
2-on-1, Barabanov, Asimov, and he can't catch the return pass. But boy, that line looks dangerous tonight.
They're jumping.
And maybe Quinn has hit on a combination that's been troublesome this year, and not to point fingers at anybody, but wingers for Logan Couture, it's been an issue, really going back to last year.
Well, what it does with Alexander and Mikey, it brings some speed to that line, brings some quickness, and Logan now can just make the feeds and have those.
And he'll work it in. Nico Sturm. And that's safely picked up by Zucker, another former Minnesota Wild player. Svechnikov. We'll put that one on target. Pat save for DeSmith. Now in front, Gadjevich couldn't find the handle. Here's Megna. Back for Carlson. Eric Settle shoots. That one got through just wide. Dumoulin unable to pick it up for the Penguins. And now Megna steps up and he missed the puck. Here's a break back the other way for O'Connor. And a good stick by Eric Carlson against Drew O'Connor. Right out of there by Carlson. Stephen Lawrence taps it back. Sharks